Hey everyone, this is Judy with JLB Crafts. Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, thank you so much for giving me a try. In this video, I'm going to be setting up the November monthly view for two different of my Transformer planner sections. This is my social media planner. It's dashboard, but it doesn't really matter on the monthly view. And then I'll also be doing in the second half of the video my wellness planner, which I do vertical for. So let's get started on this. I have the new Hustle and Heart book. And I'm going to stick to the blue in this because I want to pair it with some brand new Simply Gilded washi I got. Oh my gosh, you guys, I love this. That plaid. So it's got orange and gold foil. I know it's hard to tell on camera. And then it's got a over top of a plaid pattern that's lots of reds and blues. So if I stick to just the gold foiled and blue stickers in this book, I think they're going to pair nicely with this washi tape. I have a link in the description box of my video for it's a code for Simply Gilded for $5 off a $15 purchase. I'm pretty sure that only works the very first time you use it for Simply Gilded. If you are a returning customer or whatever, I don't know that it will work. I just for full transparency, I do get the same discount if you use that code. So no pressure, just, you know, it's there if you want to use it. So I'm just going to use I have both thicknesses, widths of these. So I'm going to use this just like I do most months in this particular planner. I'm going to cover up the black and white florals, the wide one at the top and the narrow one at the bottom. And actually, I want to rip this straight along the edge. So, and I can't really see exactly where the edge is, but we'll give it a shot. Perfect. There we go. Okay. My November is covered up. And that's actually going to be, it's so wide, I might not have a November that'll fit over that, but that's okay. I don't really mind. So you guys know, 2021. Well, that's weird. Guys, happy planner, get your act together. It shouldn't completely cover up one side and not completely cover up the other side. That just means that the pages are uneven. So anyway, and this is the monthly view of this is a monthly planner, which check out my Transformer Setup monthly move-in video to see why I do that. So all I use this monthly for is planning out what video is going to post what day. I think I do want the foil down on this one. I wasn't even paying attention. I just kind of stuck it on there. So anyway, yeah. So for those of you that are new to my channel, my videos are all color coded. So anything with a purple swish on the thumbnail is dashboard. Yellow is recipes. Green is vertical catch-all and so on. And those always, they have their assigned days of the week that they post. So I'm pretty structured. I think that comes from being a project manager and an engineer. From my career, I do like repeatability. I love variety, but I also feel like it works better for you guys if I have some stability and repeatability. So it makes it easier for me to know what's going on too. So Mondays and Tuesdays are kind of my open slots in my schedule. Everything else has pretty stable, repeatable stuff going on. So there we go. All right, so washi tape applied. I think that's pretty much it for the washi tape, but I wanted to put it down first because it helps establish my color scheme and it helps me make decisions as far as what stickers to use to match to that. So I can decorate a lot. Like I said, I just need space on each day to write in what video is posting. I also need 3 boxes for some statistics I track across the course of the month. And I think I'm going to use, I like relatively large boxes for that. So I think I want to use, I don't think this book had big enough. Yeah. This is too big and this is too small, plus the foil. But so what I'm gonna do, I pulled the Mojo Jojo Plans Autumn Boxes book, and I just watched her video. She's coming out with a winter boxes book. This will have all it will already be out by the time this posts. So if you want to grab that book, hopefully they are still available. But anyway, I just thought maybe either this red or this red. I think the other one. So that's why I stuck the washi on the page already. I think I like the way this one matches better. So since my empty boxes, there's one here, but all four of these are empty. So we're going to come down here with it. I think I used all the square ones, all but one. So that's okay. We'll use this side. So I'm going to grab, should I grab a brown one too? Yeah, there's some brown in that washi tape. I could grab a brown one. So let's do two red and a brown, I think. And then I want, should I put them over like the blue swishy? I kind of think I do want to do that. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. Was there a payday sticker too? So I just put, yeah. What I do is I do my month total change in stats for YouTube subscribers and Instagram subscribers. And then now that I can monetize my YouTube channel, I just keep note of what that total was for the day. So since these are all brown, I think I'll do that one on red. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. I know. Make up your mind, Jude. So I think I want to use these two of these blue swishies to put the boxes off of. The other thing I could do, ooh, these are pretty. I could cut one of these in half. Nah, I think I want the swishies. They're a little, I'm only hesitating because they're a little bit on the dark side, but I think with a box kind of over top of each one, it'll be okay. It'll lighten it up some. I'm getting them, they're kiss cut too deep, so I'm getting the backing too. So I'm going to put one here. So I do box, box, box. What if I put it like this? So I don't really need the holidays on this monthly view. That's more for my catch-all. Okay, and then let's do a brown box. Oh my gosh. So let's see, I put this one, let's put this one like this. Okay, and we'll do another brown box. And then, so I don't need any more swishies. I definitely want a red box. I want to grab one of those payday stickers. And we'll use a smaller one. Oh, that's cute. So there's all my stat boxes. Next thing I want to do, I don't actually need anything else out of there. Next thing I want to do is cover up notes. So I want a paper sticker. But it would be okay if it kind of came over into here. So is there, I don't think I want to bring blue foil into things, into this. And I don't want to layer a clear sticker over a paper sticker. Because I was thinking maybe I could use one of these and then layer something this way to take up some of this box, but I don't know that that's going to work out, actually. I definitely want to use these. All right, let's, Sorry, guys. So for the sidebar then, to cover up notes, I need a paper sticker. So I feel like this sticker here does a good job matching these, so it'll bring that feel over to this side. So I'm going to start with this one up here at the top, and I'm just going to put it down a little bit so that I cover up most of this peachiness. Not all of it, though, but I definitely want to cover up that big black word notes. There we go. All right. And then I feel like I need another kind of solid hit down here with something light in between just to kind of balance. So There are these clear stickers that I could put in the middle for my light. And then, so we'll come back to that because I don't know exactly where I need to put it yet. Then where did those solid ones that had this pattern? There we go. If I put one of these down here, I'm going to turn it so that the gold splatter is kind of that way. And then we'll look for something to kind of layer with it. So if I put that there, there we go. Maybe something with some more of the lighter brown tones. Okay, let's find the sticker for in the middle. There we go. How about one of these? You can do amazing things. I like that. I like that one. Let's do that one. Oh my gosh, the cutting on these stickers is terrible. Just rip the page. All right, I just want to kind of center this. And it's okay if it goes over into the 14th a little bit. And then I just need something for this. So I want to go back to those brown swishies, although I think they might be clear. So I don't know how well, yeah, like these. Take a break. I always have trouble taking a break when it comes to social media and videos. So what if I put this kind of, does that show up? Yeah, that shows up. Do I want one of them or two of them? I still have room to write my video there. Let's do take a break. And we'll just stick with the theme and do day off too. Okay. Super cute. I like it. I just feel like there's a space there, but I could do time to relax. Okay, where's that page with all the little words? Here we go. So I'm going to stick with the blue words because there aren't any red ones. And I just want to sprinkle a few of these around. So, like, you're doing great. Nothing is impossible. I like that one. I like this little OMG. That's cute. Put it with my stats. Okay. And then let's do a few for up here. I could do one here. Work, work, work. That's a good one for the very beginning of the month. I'll put that there. Plans are dreams in the making. Okay, and then let's put a light one kind of here in the middle and we'll be all set. Be proud of you. I like that. Right? Kind of staggered in between. There we go. All right. So that gives me, again, room on each day to write in what video is posting. So let's go ahead and do the setup for my health and wellness planner. Okay, so this is the monthly view for my wellness and fitness planner. And all I use this one for is tracking symptoms. So for example, I have a pinched nerve in my right shoulder, which is causing some numbness and other stuff. But anyway, I wrote down on my October view when that started, and I just keep track of, so that if it gets worse or if I need to go see a doctor, I have all the information there. So that's what I use mine for. Again, don't usually need to write a whole lot in it, although I'm getting old, you guys, so probably we'll be writing more and more in it. Anyway, enough about all that. So I decided for my health and wellness planner, I like to keep with like the serene vibes, the nature vibes. So I'm going to use these fall florals from the Fall Florals by Kelleva Plan, this set. So there's peach on the page. So first things first, that will pull in the peaches. And then I have, of course, you guessed it, a couple Simply Gilded washi tapes I want to pair with it. So this one has rose gold and like a magenta foil on it. And I just really love. As soon as I laid it on the page like that, I was like, that, yes. And then this is a brand new one I just got in a recent fall release, which is a burgundy with pumpkins and hearts and just different fall stuff. So I'm going to use these two washies. I'm going to start by putting this one across the bottom of both pages. I'm just going to go completely across the bottom because, again, it's okay if it covers up a little bit of the page because I don't write a whole lot in this. Now, if you use this to do like Apple Watch statistics or something, step counts and that kind of stuff, and you put a lot more information on here, then you can do less and keep more of your space free. But I kind of use my weekly view for all that fitness related stuff, info on my workouts and whatnot. So I don't need that much space here on the monthly view, but make it work for you, you know. And for this one, I actually took a planner, a neutral planner that had dividers I didn't like, and then I went through all my old dividers and I cut tabs off, and so this is two thicknesses of divider tape runnered together. So okay, then the next thing I want to do is I want to cover this peach stripe up here with the pumpkin washi. So I want it kind of far away from this one because the tones are slightly different. I think they all go really well together, but like I said, the colors are just a tiny bit different, so I feel like it will work better if I put them far away. So I'm just going to put this, I think, yeah, if I put it right at the very top, it still comes down far enough to cover up the peach stripe, which I don't need to get rid of all of the peach stripe because the florals match it okay, but I don't mind if I do get rid of a lot of it. So there you can see the colors don't match exactly, but they're going to be, like I said, far enough away from each other that it won't be a problem. Didn't start my rip over far enough. It says fall, it says Thanksgiving without being totally in your face. Okay, so now for florals, since these four boxes are all empty, I wanted to put one of these long, kind of tall florals there. And since it's mostly clear, I can basically come right down on top of the washi tape and just start right at the bottom edge of the page. Yeah, I'm going to cover up the word Thanksgiving, but that's okay. You can still kind of see it through there. Again, my catch-all planner is where I worry more about holidays. So, and I've still got room above the sticker then to write stuff in there. So the other thing I want to do is cover up, I'm going to white out, jot it down, and we'll put a cluster of florals up here to kind of balance with this one and to help camouflage this whiteout that I'm going to put on the page. So let's see, I could do corner, but that's going to cover up a lot. It's a bit big. Maybe this one. I think I want to put it right here. So I want one that's going to be wide enough to help camouflage most of this white out. I think this one. Let's just check the other couple pages. I like this sticker book because it's got so many pages of... This one's longer, but it's not as wide. I think I want the wide, and those are smaller. Okay, I think I want this wide one. I'm just gonna put it right at the edge. There we go. Perfect, can't even tell there's white out there. Awesome, oh my gosh, so pretty, you guys. So pretty. Okay, so then the sticker book I decided to try to pair with this is The Girl with Goals, not because goals, because this is not my work planner, it's not my social media planner, but because I feel like there's enough dark purple in these florals for these to go with it. So we'll just try to choose stuff out of here that's not goal oriented per se, or work or hustle, you know, that kind of stuff. So like You Are Amazing, that is appropriate for a health and wellness planner where you're working on your... Same thing, focus on where you want to be if you're trying to get stronger or, you know, do more workouts or walk more or whatever. This is appropriate to that. So let's put that right there in that empty box. There we go. That's, and see, I think that looks just fine together. I really do. I know it's hard to tell colors on camera, but trust me, that looks really nice together. Okay, let's see what we can find for here. This is kind of a solid hit of color. So if I'm going to do another solid hit of color, I don't want it to be right beside there. I think I want it to be kind of up here. Coffee o'clock. That's another good one. You guys know me and my coffee. So this also, you're not crazy. I have a video. I will try to remember to link it in the cards up above. But where I, it's in my DIY section if I forget to link it, where I combined the accessory pack with the 30 page sticker book and made one book. So I have all the stickers out and I just have to grab one thing. So lots of hustle stuff. Here we go. Something like this. Do what you love and do a lot of it. That's a good one. Just because it's hard doesn't mean it's impossible. So again, that can be health related, not necessarily work related. Like deadline, goal achieved. Goal achieved could be health, but deadline, time to work. Obviously, I don't want any of that stuff. Work, work, work. Don't want that. Okay, let's do this one. Just because it's hard doesn't mean it's impossible. And I feel like that could go here. It's a lot lighter. So let's put that here. Okay. And then I just want maybe another quote or something similar to that for right here. So, and you can take these quotes. I could take these quotes and turn them sideways too. That's kind of a fun, different look. You can do anything. That's nice. Like for health wise, how would that fit? It's gonna over, it's a bit big. Let's see what else we got. Ooh, this is a good one too. The most important project you will ever work on is you. It's the right height. It's a little bit wide, so it'll come over into my days a little bit, but as I said before, I don't need to write a whole lot, so I'm leaning toward that one. Go get your goals. That feels a little work related. And then these, you just have to start. That's kind of a good one. I think I like this one. Health and wellness. That's all about working on you, right? So the only problem I'm having with this is this color and this color are very similar. I don't have it anywhere else on the page. They're kind of clustered together, but that's okay. I like it. That's cute. Now I'm kind of feeling like I need to reverse myself and put a bigger, heavier hit of something there, but that's okay. I like it. All right, let's go to that page with the little words and sprinkle some words around, and I think I'll be done. There, that one. I want to put some of these on there. And we can just go through all the different colors too. So, never give up. Be proud of you. That's another good one. I have a feeling these are all going to say almost the same thing. So, coffee date, weekend. Hear about weekend fun way over here on the weekend. Work hard for your dreams. I like that. I mean, it says work, but that could be like workout work. Keep going. That's a good one. Just trying to stagger a little bit. Time to relax. You're doing great. I like that one. And about here, I like this long one. It says plans are dreams in the making. Cute. I like it. All right. It is done. That is it. I will do my catch-all monthly view for November in its own separate video because that's the one that gets all the different appointments and birthdays, and it just has a lot more going on than these two. So have a look out for that video. In the meantime, I hope you like this video. I hope it gives you some ideas on how to decorate your monthly view, especially if you haven't been decorating them so far. definitely decorate them and try to think of unique ways to use them. I hope you like this video. If you do, please consider liking and subscribing. Thank you!